You can see that this corn is about chest high on me. We're about 5 leaves until tassel, so that gives us about 2 weeks until we're going to make these fungicide applications. But it's not too early to be thinking about fungicides at this stage in the game. This corn is going to shoot out a new leaf every 3 days, and so we have to stay on top of things. We have to know, to predict, to plan when we're going to need to make fungicide applications. Moreover, we need to be watching diseases that are going to move in. We've had a lot of southerly winds here, blowing in, you know, who knows what that could come into play later on in the season. So we have to get our fungicides on before those diseases show up. Fungicide like Trivapro fungicide is our primary recommendation on corn, and it will control gray leaf spot, northern corn leaf blight, southern rust, and other things that may come in, especially right after reproductive stages. We like Trivapro because it offers us an excellent residual profile. It will control those diseases well into grain fill. And in fact, we look at usually about 45 or 50 days of residual on those diseases. So having a fungicide on before disease shows up is absolutely critical. Because if we wait until we see that disease has already done damage to the crop. If you have some gray leaf spot showing up in your field, corn is going to go into a stress mode that's not going to fill grain like it should because it's trying to fight off that disease. Trivapro has 2 preventative modes of action built into it. You're going to stop that disease from even infecting, especially if you get it on early at tassel time. We have to know when our corn is going to tassel, plan our fungicide application so that we beat the disease and we're not reacting to it. And then once we beat that disease and we've got the fungicide in place, the corn just will produce very well for us. We won't have the stress response from a disease or even a water stress.